Alright, what's up, guys? Today I'm gonna be trying to get to 1,200 wins. So yeah, that's gonna be a video today. Also, my friends are gonna edit this video, so let's get started. We're gonna do solos because that's the fastest I can do. You guys probably just don't want to watch me doing lucky blocks. We're going to do solos. And it takes like an hour to complete lucky blocks anyway. That's another reason I'm doing solos. Okay, I don't think I'll get TV, but who knows. I thought this map got removed from squads. I haven't gotten it for a while. Does not look like I have a neighbor, so I'm still gonna get the bed just in case they spawn late. This is Kurama guy can get spawning on the red team. So if I can just get 16, then I'll go. Yep. Let's go over to his base now and take the bed. I'll see if my friend will edit this video right now. He probably will. I don't know if he's available though. Who knows? Oh, yep, I told you. That's why I broke the bed, so this guy does not get a free bed. So, yes. I think that's what this wolf guy did as well. He broke the bed, so let's get someone else join. Like someone join later or something like that. So let's go rush this team over here, if there's even anyone at it. Yeah, I believe there is not. Yeah, this was Fulton that he destroyed, I believe. Okay, let's just go up. Yeah, it was orange. Yeah, I knew it was this guy. Yep. See? I knew it was gonna happen like that. I'm just getting free kills right now, so I'm not too bad. Okay, let's get this iron axe and this shoes. What's up, Bolton? What's up, Bolton fan? How you doing? How you doing, man? I'll take that and I'll be on my way. Oh, and you have a cannon set up for me. That's so nice of you. Okay, never mind. It was a misfire. Okay, let's get this iron sword. Nice. I probably had time to aim up, but I just didn't. Let's just go take out this bed over here, which I believe is Siren. Oh, this is Pink's bed. Just because there's pink rocks right here. Okay, no, hey, this bed's over there. Alright, good to know. Let's get this iron armor, then we'll be on. Then we'll be good to go. I'm just scurry past you real quick, like this, and then I'll take you with it. GG's. And now we have to take out Siren, which I believe is him over here. Oh, and he's hacking. Of course he's hacking. Why on a main account though? He's such a bad hacker though. Holy crap! He didn't even hit me. Does he not have kill aura? That's the worst. That's a bad hacker if they don't have kill aura. Because either they walked right in his. Okay, he has iron armor. Maybe I spoke too soon. Yes, kill aura. But I'm probably just. I think he just. Yep. Take that, you stupid idiot hacker. It's like I have kill aura, because I literally hit his passive peak with kill aura. And I won, so yeah. Just join solo. Just three more wins, we can do this. I hope to get to 2,000 wins soon. And hey, there's someone here in Jaden Glen, which you guys should join, by the way. Is someone online ding in chat? Okay, I couldn't see in time. If you guys haven't already joined Jaden Clan, the link is gonna be in this video, as a, in the description. Big Bertha. Isn't that like a sword or something? I don't know. So it's because I saw a couple of Minecraft mods with the sword. It was called the Big Bertha sword. I don't know if that's their reference or if that's just not their reference. I'll just do this. We can trade. Oh, that's what you meant. Okay, Big Bertha. You have some game, I see. But it's just not gonna stop you from losing. If I hit 30 iron here, you're done. Okay, you're lucky. Look who's coming. Wow, if it isn't Big Bertha. Oh, the anti-cheat saver. L, anti-cheat, L life. I almost thought this person would farm my Airy. I don't even care. Because that 2 damage can do a lot. They probably getting a stone sword, but I'm getting sheared. So Shrek is love, Shrek is life. And she has armor. Watch this. Look at those combos. Look at that combo. Now I'll take that and I'll take my lead. Just kidding, I'm hot. That armor saved you, huh? Give me some armor, thank you very much. Okay, give me 60 and I'm going. Can I stop owning this chest? Actually, I feel control 30, 40, or 49, just saying, an extra block on me. Since this EV person's in mid, I'm not letting them get those emeralds, so I'm just gonna kill them real quick. And they don't even have a bed anyway, so it won't even matter. Why is this person just building the actual tower? Thank you. That's why I came mid, so she couldn't get diamond armor. I only get diamond armor. You know someone has a can, but they miss hard. Now I think that cost them the game, I believe. I just need to get to all these bases iron armor. To get iron armor. And then I'll get diamond EF. 73, this base should also have 73 if my math is correct. Which is probably, yeah, it was correct. And it's also get this and block. I should have gone axe to break this dude's bed if he has wolves. What's up, man? How's it going, man? How's it going, man? How's it going? I have my own kill aura. Holy. Give me an axe, thank you. Give me one more, thank you very much. I'll replace this. And then we can go take out the tip. He's probably going for my bed. I would not be too surprised. Bing, bing, bop, 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 bop. And then let's go finish it. I have 106 blocks, so if you build up, then you're just gonna die. Like you're, like how you're dying right now. GG's. His body's still flying. And ran into a tree. Okay, two more. We can do this. We can do this. Let's go again. Two more wins, and then I can leave. And I can message my friend to edit this video. I hope he does a good editing job. Because I don't want to hire an editor that's very garbage at editing. Okay, you got no neighbor. Unless it's, yeah, this guy in neutral is going to go red soon. So I gotta take him out as soon as possible. I said passable. You guys heard nothing. Since they're not here right now, and I know they're gonna spawn in late, so let me just take out their bed. With pleasure. Then I'm gonna take their iron, get my iron armor, then, and pow, we're ready. Thanks for your arts and Orlax, I'll see you later. You know, I think I'm lagging. I think I like 200 something. Thing. Give me one more. Yep, I knew he was gonna spawn in late. And there we go. I'm not letting you win this game. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, but you're dead. You're dying. It's not my fault you're translated the most crappy. We are good. Let's do this, and then we can go like this. Why is this person just standing on the bridge? But that's cool that you're standing on a bridge. I need to move. And she knocked me, but I knocked her. One iron. Okay, there. Now I'll go over here. I mean, actually, I was gonna rush. Never mind. This guy's already getting some company, so I'll continue rushing. Okay. Boom, 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 boom. Perfect. Actually, this person's closer, so I'm gonna kill them. I need to shear your bed real quick. And here. I'm not gonna worry about you. I'm gonna go for things over here. He just jumped off the map. Good for him. Now I'll come finish you. Nice sword. I can't hit you. I'm late. This guy just spammed all his keys on his keyboard. Like he did. I don't think he did the emo. But I'll need to do mine. And that's since Purple's over here, I'll go take them their bed out. Thank you. Let's get these. And let's go over here. And then we'll take out Maddie later. I hope this guy's not airy. I don't think he is, though. Oh, it's Maddie. Hey, Maddie. How's it going, girl? Hey, Maddie. I hate to do this to you, but yeah. Your death is my... I'll just break this. They now come after you. Oh, that was... You just made a mistake, girl. Oh, she got a 9-4 too. If I do 27 damage, and you only do 21, so hell. Hell life. GG's. One more win. Now, it's time for a round we all been waiting for. 15 minutes of playing rounds, all coming down to this. And then there's just a hacker here that is actually a good hacker, and I'm falling into the map. Good to know. And there's an elder tree here. They have a neighbor. Okay, good. So, yeah, there's my bed over there, and there's pink. So, yeah, that's who I'm going against. I need 24 to go. Got to go to the pink bed. So, yeah. Come on, that's 60, I need 24. Oh, they're already coming. Thanks for building the bridge, pal. But I'm gonna do this. Keep in mind. What's up, man? How's it going? How's your day been? Okay, ow. I think got the first hit on him. Did I knock him? Okay, yeah, he's off. Come on, give me a little more. Perfect. Get that in there. Okay, he's dead, but I'm off too. Another annoying person to deal with. Whatever. I was getting nurse to enjoy. They're not expensive at all. Third time's a charm. This guy probably has armor now. Never mind, he can't have armor. And he has armor. Whatever. Watch this though. Yep. I don't think I can get another good combo on him, but I'll try. Damage. He probably only does 25 or 20. GG's. One. Thank you for your support. Oh, you little fish. Excuse me. I'm not a fish. I'm taking that like it's offensive, but it's just funny. With a B, huh? With a dad. Oh, I know what he means. Whatever. He's gonna. Oh, he has an iron sword. I do 33 damage though. I'll take that. Thank you very much. Hey, tanker guy, take out the elder tree for me. Give me an axe. I said give me an axe. Thank you. Wait, is Blue's bed already destroyed? Or are they definitely, or you know it's already destroyed. And my next bed is over there. Orange is there. Let's go over here. Jump down. Jump down. I know you want to. Jump down. Whatever. Let's go take out your bed. He's probably gonna go for my bed. Okay, you comboed me, but that's alright. I got his bed, that's all I care about. I'll take that. Let me get some of that iron armor. Thank you. Thank you. Now we are geared out Metal Gear Solid. Just to me versus the orange and purple dude. I ain't an axe though. I'm blocks. I won't go mid unless someone else is there to tell you all the goodies. It doesn't look like anyone's here. It feels just like taking some, just getting off of, I don't know what to say, whatever. Yeah, he's going to my bed, whatever. But I have Aerie on my side. Oh, never mind, he's going mid. Nah, I'm gonna get these arrows before you, man. It's now or never. Whew. 4-block jumps are so underrated. What's up, man? I got better hits on you. Yep. 4 HP, by the way. I have the power of Aerie next to me. I need to make this jump possible because I know I'm not going to do that jump again. Okay, yeah, I am. Because there's a thing, there's a ledge there. This is going to be a long pathway to go down. Hopefully I do not get shot off. So, okay, now I'm happy. I have diamond armor and balloon, so I feel some more safer. Leon, where are you at, bud? Oh, Leon! I'm coming for you! That's not even his base. I'll find you, Leon. I don't care how long it takes. Oh, he's in mid. Alright. I'll just use these. I don't know, I think he might be Jade, or what kid is he using? You made a huge mistake getting those emeralds. You can get your balloons, but you're not gonna survive. Oh, you just put yourself in this mess. This guy's such a tryhard, oh my god. How much blocks do you have, man? Okay, ow. Bro, this guy is stupid auto clicker. Now you're dead. Now you're so dead. You're so dead. Use balloons. Yep, I knew he had a stun. I don't think he has no bows or anything, though. Well, I can let you. Oh, we made it to the same place? Yeah, no. Oh, he has telepros, too. Good for him. This guy's such a coward. Thief. Oh, never mind. He's just running. I wish I was Baker Kit. Oh my god. Speed Pirates would be so useful right now. Oh my god, this guy is such a runner. I don't care, I'm staying here getting balloons. I don't trust myself. If you leave me, I'm in mid. I was hoping we'd make this a short video, but this guy's just gonna be annoying. And this guy just has so many wraparounds that I have to do, which I'm not risking. He's like the first ever runner tryhard. Okay, there. I just hope he at least gets Sayonara, so get a fair on for all hope, right? See what I mean about all these wraparounds? This guy was honestly probably the most annoying person ever. What does his avatar look like? Yeah, of course it has to look something like that much of an idiot. I have balloons too now. He's going to, yeah, this is as I thought he would. Wish I had Baker can't. He got fireball on. Are those the only balloons you have? Oh, that's sucky. Okay. This guy's so annoying. Stop running, you stupid coward. I need teleports. And I'm getting blocks too. Now I'll be the runner. He's back in mid, of course he is. L, stupid idiot. And that's my 1,200th win. Sorry it was annoying with this stupid runner. So yeah, we made it to 1,200 wins. Thank you guys for all the support. And I'll see you later for today's stream. Goodbye!